Yes, left on the doorstep, madam.
No!
Yes.
It doesn't have my name on it.
Yes, it does.
Let me see. All right, hold on. Let me just look at this thing. Pamelia Perkins, Adventures Club Restaurant.
Looks soiled to me, dear.
Dear Miss Perkins, please stop. This is my, I'm so afraid to read this. This is my darling little child, HB, who needs your assistance. You see, I'm caught in a perilous situation without the means to support an unexpected child thrust upon me in my youth. His father promised me the world, his undying devotion to both my beauty and my intellect. His desire to... This is a joke. His desire... His desire to finally settle down and have a real relationship. However, as soon as he learned there was to be an addition to our little family, he flew away and has never even called me to see how little bundle of joy was due.
Oh, that's terrible!
It gets worse. I'm at the crossroads of my life, too young to be tied to be a young child without the support and guidance of a handsome, smart, beginning guide. Since my parents asked me to leave when they learned of my shame.
Oh!
I have no other choice than to leave little HB with you and your band of adventurers. Possibly you can find him a good and loving home. Maybe with a little bit of luck he might even get a chance to see his father once in a while and win his heart in the same way his father won mine. Never in my life have I seen such a handsome and well-groomed man as HB's father. So filled with his lustful life and willingness to express wait a minute.
Oh.
Little HB's father told me so much about the love and caring within your club membership. I know he will be in good hands. With any amount of luck, I will be able to return someday to claim my little sweetness and return with him to the loving arms of his father, something I can only dream of.
Oh. HB?
Yes?
As in...
Wait! Thanks for your kindness, love, and caring. I will watch from a distance as my child grows. Adventure, I know you. P.S. H.B. stands for Hathaway.
I knew it! The slime! The flea! The little thing that gets under your fingernails when you're out in the working with the sterling stuff. That aphid!
Shut up, the baby!
All right.
Oh my God! It was an interracial relationship.
I know. One of the way is wrapped on the bottom
of the
paper.
Oh my God. Oh.
Oh my Lord.
Oh, wait.
Do you have to breastfeed it?
Teddy.
No, not at all.
Amelia's estrogen's kicking in.
Oh, isn't it beautiful? Look at my... You know, I'm the mother of the child because of Monique left this child for me.
Who is this Monique? I mean, I knew Hathaway Brown like fair friends, but I...
Well, won't Hathaway ever be surprised when he sees this little bundle of joy?
He and a million women.
Hathaway has obviously been fed with an animal.
That's what I said. It was an interracial sort of your thing.
Interracial? Interspecies?
That is so cute. Where is it? Hathaway!
He's on his
way. Oh, he knows.
You slime! You play, you girl!
You missed him.
I thought they smelled a lot. not a black
Well, let me read it.
Maybe
come
his diaper needs to
come
change.
Come on, I'm put his here. Oh, no. Baby here. That's his chair.
Hey, slow down. Kenny is doing shots over here. Pamelia, watch kids doing shots.
I am at a crossroads in life. She's over at the crossroads.
She's
over at the Goodings.
She's at Jungle Jim's probably. She's over there having
a cocktail. Wait, though. She sounds kind of kinky because it says I'm too young to be tied to a young child. Why would she want to be tied to a young child? That's just sick.
You're analyzing. You're analyzing some lovely things
they put on.
Oh, my goodness. Right. I should walk around and share the child with her. Yes, you should.
Don't lose his bed.
That's the envelope the letter came in. We'll have to work. Check it for fingerprints. What kind of your fingerprints? One of my fingerprints. Oh, my God.
And here. Is that wrong? Hathaway Brown had an illegitimate child. All right, so it looks like a teddy bear, so what the heck? Adrian, Hathaway Brown had an illegitimate child.
Okay, so we have to like get shifts of people to take care of
them. Yes, we do.
Okay, what came in the basket? A bottle of wine and some cheese. It's not a bottle of wine and some cheese.
It was floating out in Lake Buena Vista. It might be a spiritual leader that you're raising here. Look out where he is on your dress there. Doesn't he look like that little Budweiser dog? The little Spud Sticky?
Did he fall and go out?
Learning how to walk.
You know what's so funny? That happened to this guy last week.
Hathaway's going to be the papa, then doesn't that?
Because they should have a wedding ceremony.
Or they just going to be hanky-panking around?
Hathaway Brown has an illegitimate child.
Oh, look how cute that is.
It's a little HB. Would you please stop? We got the note and everything from the mama. Mr. Brown, no, he's in the baller dress coat. Would you please let him know his child is
I'll let him know right away.
That'd be great. Thank you so much. It does, and we have all the farm animals to like pull and paw in the background.
He thinks when his tongue hangs out.
Illegitimate child lay.
You know that young man?
He's taking a rest.
You know that?
Check it out.
Well, okay, so then I burp him after I feed him, right?
Well, if it's like Hathaway, he'll burp himself.
I hope he doesn't have gas like Hathaway.
I'm going to go boil some water. Isn't that what you do when you have babies?
You boil water.
I don't know anything about it.
Who's going to be? I watch the baby.
are.
You better put a diaper on that baby.
Well, he's handsome.
That's good. A lot of guys do that at the bar at work sometimes.